Hey guys, Bottom875 here. Playing Microsoft Flight Simulator X. Right now I'm just getting the lights on. Oops. So if you look here. Now, so you can see the engines are already running, but they're coming on. What I'm going to do is actually, just power them off, and then. So if you look outside, you can see they are still spinning. They won't be. Moving for a while. That's a bit good. Ball. Quest IFR. This is Lufthansa A340.
Heavy IFR to Dublin, ready to copy.
So climb to 7,000. Also, I took down the volume completely. Because it has happened that I've checked in my other videos of FSX and couldn't hear what I was saying. I thought I wouldn't be spinning at this stage, but I can't. So I'm going to request a pushback now, because that tug is going to take a while to go around. Oh jeez, what? Jeez, what? What the? Brakes off. Okay, rocket. Oh dear. No. Oh. Right. So which one is this? This is going to be a long cut. You can see that guy. Oh yeah. That's it. If you're doing this, we're going to be turning for this guy. Incompetent. There we go. Let's get this set up. As we're flying from Schiphol, which for those of you who aren't familiar with airports is in Amsterdam. Let's get speed up. Let's we just set it to that because of reasons. Because while we are ascending, we will need that. Let's get top down mode. As you can see, Schiphol is bloody massive. See, there's another runway over there. See, that's where we are, and that is where we're going. The sun hasn't risen there yet, so it's going to kind of that level. So, but turning around is going to be problematic. Yeah, we're going to have to say. We're going to have to say bye to those boxes. As you can see, this is actually longer than the A380. But it cannot carry more passengers for reasons for obvious reasons here. You can see the KLM hanging around there, but I think there is probably a mod that has an A340 with a KLM type, with a KLM livery, so. And of course you can see the KLM. I actually have no idea which runway it affects. I do know which runway it affects in 2. but I don't know where that one is. And as you can see, there's just this lone central gear.
On taxiway.
I will not hold position. Positions, right there. Anyway, this is why I like smaller maps. I don't think that they would just stop the entire earth by just pushing with some buggers coming by and get me stuck, really. I think it would be the other way around, if I would stop because it was a bloody great aircraft. This is pretty, in my opinion, this aircraft is very impressive. Well, again, to meet almost any large-ish aircraft is impressive. Come on, we have to take this. It's like, okay. Okay, so we're going to cross that runway, head up there, cross that runway, and head down. Is there really no other way? Also, what does anybody? If any of my viewers have been to flown from Skibar, you were turning up that building there.
Approaching 1-8 left.
This is a really complicated taxi, so I'm just gonna keep a bit.
On taxiway.
At least they're not putting us on the short anymore. Even though we will be we're actually taking off from this runway that we just crossed. Okay. Yeah, this is going to take a long time. Can I take a shortcut? I am really debating if I'm going to take a shortcut.
On taxiway.
It's going to be on taxiway when it's going to be going fairly bloody quickly. What? We're going that far. Good. Perfect. Good. Completely cool. I apologize. My patience does wear thin.
On taxiway.
Because if I was going for ultra realistic, I wouldn't do this. But I'm not going for ultra realistic. I'm going for too unrealistic, because by that time I would have this thing done like last week. Turn. Oh jeez, what was that? Glitches. Glitches because they are fun. If you look at it from straight down, it seems like the wing... Oh, I thought the wing would be greater than like the aircraft is. But it actually is quite a lot of aircraft. Quite a few... mostly old aircraft have larger wings. That's weird, I was trying to, maybe like some optimum ratio. I am no aircraft designer. I was, well... Yeah, I'm pretty sure Air Koryo is up on my aircraft. Those of you that don't know, Air Koryo is the North Korean airline, and you know, the worst airline in the world.
On taxiway.
All the aircraft are Soviet era. There's the Antonovs, Tupolevs, Russians. This is the only place where... I'm pretty sure they're the only airline which still operates Russian 18s. Yeah. It's that level. There's own separate cargo. Well, the food is horrible, it's all because of the hamburger. I enjoy hamburgers, but that thing is...
Approaching 3-6, right.
Holy shit, there, tower. And, of course, pick up points. Jeez. Okay. Here's a big buff. Oh, 36 lift times, yes, I do have it. no. Okay, can I acknowledge? There's a plan and fierce takeoff. Okay then, I guess I'm paid for takeoff. I'm confused. When you're confused in your image, discover millions/billions.
Approaching three,
million.
Six,
this is the million dollar jetty aircraft. You can just, when you're confused, just take off. That's if you're wondering, no, don't do that.
3, 6, right.
I'm going to be a rolling takeoff. Actually, okay, we're going to be doing this from the cockpit. I have this set up, and then I set up another window. Actually, we'll just there, this there, and another one. Yeah, we're doing multi-window flying. Sit here outside spot. Here. Perfect. Gun matches. Oh no. Oh, we're turning. Also the main gear cam view. I'm also using that to help me get along with the center line. We're off the ground. No, not quite. Yep, now we are. Autopilot on, auto set. Hello? Are you? Are we? Okay, we're slowly ascending, we're building up speed. Pulsar brake gear. Up! Contact skip ball back. Also, pull up the flaps. That's where I just took off. Yeah, just how quickly this is. Let's get some acknowledge. As you can see, we actually flying over Amsterdam. Oh, so that's just the engine. 400? Oh, okay. This one. Turn left. Yeah, we're suffering from serious overspeed. Are you seeing this? Okay, cut. Remove reversers. Apparently, the attempt to contact Volkow was apparently quite close, even though I'm not. I'm actually going to see though, something I can put on that reduces the turn. Probably is, yes, I'm just not very good at it. Here you can.
Contact Victor Sierra 14, turn left at 8250, climb maintain flight level 20.
Okay, Roger. Hello, I copy, I copy. Time maintain 2000. As you can see, we are performing some rather intense terror. Also, for landing, what I'm going to do is I'm going to put on the mouse here, because that will land it kind of close. There's an NPC sensor. Landing is absolutely left me there. I thought it doesn't actually give warfare quotes from us. Yep. Hey guys, I'm back again. It's fun to look great, isn't it? Oh, what actually is the look back here? So now we're going to stream out cover view. And you're like, here, I think here is a speed war there, I think. Oh no, actually, no, this coastline is pretty nasty. But there are sea dogs, or whatever you call them. But Amsterdam and Holland. Actually, most of Holland is below sea level. Let's get back to...
Yep,
working on it, mate. Working on it. Options. Simulation. Two. I think... Okay, no. Alright, let's see if I can just save us some of the lives. Do I have that? See. Strobe, no. Beacon. We do need a nav. Acknowledge. Pause. Climb and maintain flight level 320. Alright, of 3,000 feet per minute. I'm not even sure if one of these actually has the capability to land. I almost said wrong. Let's begin to back on our speed. 320 is enough. Let's zoom out even more. So there's the UK or Britain or whatever. We're almost at our wide altitude. I think actually the reason I'll set this back up to 30, because that will work the engines a bit harder. When we're leveling out, we do not want to be time accelerating. Oh god, no. This is our final cruising altitude, so I think we can begin to throttle back to 2.8. Means the engines will throttle back. Contact, London Center. Acknowledge handoff. Ambulance to London Center. Of course, the many parts of the A340, which we are flying at the moment, is are interchangeable with other airports, such as the A380 and A320. Look around here. It really is annoying how it just resets there. really hope that's some... Huh. Why is the camera shaking? Look outside. You can see from outside the thing is shaking. Yeah, that's annoying, but... No, it's actually fine. Usually if I do this, it would... Here we are. Actually, when you set... Oh god, what should I do? I press the button. Huh. Do I press any without trying to get it? Oh god. That's what I'm doing. I do not want it. What is this? No clue. Did I disable the autopilot? Did I just disable the autopilot? No. Why is that the stuff? Well, hold on. The aircraft's nose is... Yep. That was the buffer. Can you see the aircraft is to nose down? Let's just go flashback here. You can see the flap spending. Look, the aircraft is nosing down. Okay, I wonder if you can see breathing in. Are we actually maintaining altitude? Yes, we have it. Look at the aircraft. It's flying like that. Yes, probably the highest too fast. Yeah. Once the aircraft should kick in, the engine should kick into higher power. Fine. But when we have to begin our descent, I will have to legitimately shut down the engines. 7676. That's... I'm not joking, and it does work. Then I can just kick him back on. And finally save you with descent. Pitch up that. And how are we doing? Okay, so as you can see, yeah, that's a flyer with the UK. Entering UK airspace. So now the flap. But I think the 8-week working this is it counts a wide body aircraft. As I said, the packs are mostly interchangeable. But also, if you look at it, the engines are actually angled, which I think is for maintaining certain altitude on the feedback. So let's see if it can undo it. No, it cannot. Very good, this will turn in time. Bring us down to 3,900. We're the only descent of 100. Just a very slow descent. Right, since we are so much above it. We're not... Oh, we did overshoot. Bring that back to just a... 100 feet per second ascent. Of course, we are 500 below. Roger, I know. Working on the problem. Okay, apparently I don't need to respond to. Oh, this is half speed. As you can see, we are being extremely. So once we land in Dublin, I'm being optimistic here. But I'm really flying. You know, as you can see, this is what? Right, let's just look at the dressing, because that still moves. but barely turned, if at all. However, if I switch the mouse here. That still grants me more control. So, 4 times speed is the fastest we can safely go. This Lufthansa is the German airline. You're going to be an engine. Going to do a an engine out test. Let me shut off on the engines. I believe it's that one, because that's the one that appears to be spinning the stairs. Yeah, and it's going to be off by the time it's left that stairs, isn't it? It's still spinning. That's what I think it should just, after work, stop. Yep, you can see it just completely stopped there. But you can see it's starting to cool up again. It will take a while to reach full press. How are we doing in terms of speed? We're maintaining speed perfectly because one engine is, relatively speaking, not too big of a problem. It is still very much a problem. You can see it's already back up to speed. But we're already summoning all of their engines non-functional. Yeah, the contrary side. Or that they are being used at the chemicals in that. Of course not. Leave us alone. And we're not even perfect yet. Same thing. If you improve something this way, go ahead. Already do the same as it is this way. But, if you improve everything you've done, keep it in. Sunrise was just about to have occurred back in Dublin. I tried to set up flight paths up. EGCG. Can they see the gear I dropped? Yes, they could. EGCC. This is a different airport now. This is what plane spot is with C. How zoomed in is this? One zoom they would see front. very shortly we would get contacted by Southern Center to the Sun. We're just gonna have cut him down. Not free falling, but we glide. And we're still gaining speed. And engines are speed right now. Simulation rate normal. Flight level 260. Something with that, descent rate. Acknowledge. Unpause.
Maintain flight descent and maintain flight level 260. Lift on to Victor Sierra 14 Heavy.
I know this is a terrible idea, but it's... Well, as you can see, the engine is all spinning at a considerably slower rate. But we are still here. Let's take a look at the inside of the aircraft. Look at it. As I said, we are. We're gaining speed. As you can see, it does have a weird descent pattern. Watch option simulation and board aspect. As you can see, we don't have to worry about stalling for a moment. And don't worry about it. When we get closer to the ground, I activate. Close to our side altitude now. One of them is spinning up. That's... Oh, there's two front lines. Yep, okay, so we spin up. Thank God for that extra speed. Look at that engine. Right muscle. So that is almost a full cost. We are getting a bit of something, a bit of a muscle, and then the bow is going to as good as that engine, yeah, like, and left and dead and half. Thank you.
Send and maintain. Cyber Echo, Indian Buffet, Uniform Echo, Manchester Center, clear to the Charlie airspace.
Let's see if I can actually land it. I really hope they'll put me onto the runway, onto a good runway. Well, onto the longest runway, really, because this is a large aircraft. This is a transatlantic capable aircraft, so we're only using it for a short hop. So, basically a short flight, short hop, that's good. Thank you. connected. Anyway, still. I'm going to do a bit of a full plate off. Okay, pause. No, because this is going to take some nav. Switch over to nav. Heading. Oh no, that's speed. Speed, we want to remain 2. Monty. Heading 300. Send them in, takes 1,000. We are just going to descend very quickly, and I'm under.
Send and maintain. Send and maintain. 6,000. Victor Sierra 1-4 heavy.
That's what I was hoping to avoid. Simulation rate normal.
Heavy contact cannon. Going 132.15. Lift contact Victor Sierra 1-4 heavy. Shannon Center. Lift contact Victor Sierra 1-4 heavy. With you 6,000. Donza Victor Sierra 1-4 heavy, Shannon Center, Roger, altimeter 2992. Donza Victor Sierra 1-4 heavy, contact Dublin approach on 119.55.
Going
to 119.55, Lufthansa Victor here at 14 Penny. Dublin approach, lift on set, Victor, here at 14 Penny, is climbing through 5,600, for 6,000. Lift on set, Victor, here at 14 Penny, Dublin approach, roger, altimeter, 2992. Lift on set, Victor, here at 14 Penny, turn left, heading 220.
Good procedure to be doing. Because I'm no pilot. 2,500, roger.
Descend and maintain 2,500. Lift on set, Victor, here at 14 Penny.
And check out the speed brakes. And there's health. So there's Dublin Airport. Maybe that happens when the aircraft is stalling a little above stall speed. Okay, that's not good. What it's doing is not good. So,
it's only going to come up there.
I've dropped the flaps a little bit because of
that installation.
That is not playing level. That's what Dublin sees of us. Nothing. Now could you tell me to turn up to a certain direction for the runway? That would be nice. So the runway is 120. There's the airport, by the way. It's kind of just out of view now. Yep, we're going all out, bring it back to the
150.
Turn heading
250. Descend and maintain 2,500, cleared ILS. Runway 28, approach. Maintain 2,500, intelligent ILS on the localizer. Contact Dublin Tower on 118.6.
Left and also knowledge approach clearance.
Turn right, heading 250, descend and maintain 2,500.
Platform
3. Tower, lift on set, Victor, here at 14 Penny, is 21 miles east, inbound ILS, runway 28.
Is that usually called the aircraft's nose to get the way? Good for us, hey. Straight in running
straight. Make straight in, runway 28, lift on set,
really?
Victor,
full
at 14 Penny.
Full flaps, it is that. Need all of these. My landing speed will probably be what's the master warning about? We're not stalling, we're maintaining speed. still flaps, yes? Request airport direction.
Left contact Victor 014 heavy is on the Tokyo in the area. Request direction to the airport. Left contact Victor 014 heavy. Airport is 1 o'clock. 14 miles.
Okay, so this is a GPS and not forward. Fingers crossed that I think I deliberately set that so that one there is aligned with the runway. Our speed is good and we're maintaining altitude. We're not maintaining altitude, let's boost the speed. No, we're maintaining that speed. Why did you turn it? No, we're about to stall. Reduce speed. 70. Oh god, I'm really losing speed. Please send me the gunning then. Dodging, not a bullet, but dodge. Just almost fired the sky there. Yeah, hold on. Zoom in there. Zoom in here. Well, let's see if even less. Not sure what that building is. There's spire. There's quite a few places I can't really. Well, there's Kirk back. I think it's supposed to be Kirk back. Please tell us. Okay, we're over speeding there. Disable altitude. Hold on. Take care of that. Okay, yeah, that is perfectly. Is that runway 28? Well, I hope it is because I'm not lining up for another one. Perfect, now pitch up. Bring the speed down to 150. Heading hold off. I can manage this much. What? I said heading hold off. What is it doing? GPS off. What's going on? Really? Come on, man. This
thing. Pull up.
Oh, I just turned.
Pull up. Pull up.
And pause. And Disable mouse yoke. Yeah, it's up here. Why are the speed brakes deployed? Again, this is going to be a lot of this. Where is the airport? Really, where is it? No. Okay. That's the runway. I see the runway. I think I can make the runway. As you go off. Okay. I think close enough that I can safely disable auto throttle.
Don't sink.
Don't sink.
Don't sink.
Good advice. Unplug the joystick. I can't do that now. Do this. Pause. This is how we have to adjust the camera. And pause. Plug this back in. Because we need to have yaw control here. Oh wow, look at that angle. Technically speaking, this is a better landing than my previous one. Because these here we are. Almost on the runway.
On taxiway, on taxiway.
Pause. Throttle off. Options, sim rate, normal. Mouse yoke off. Can I still... Okay, no. Options, simulation rate, slowest.
On taxiway, pause. On taxiway.
On 1 tier 1.8.
How many YouTubers does it take to land a plane? One, if you don't have to hit the runway. Yep, front, okay. Okay. Come on. Pause acknowledge.
On taxiway.
Is it? I think it's on the taxi. I could do a pop line. What if it has an airline? Is there a way to turn off the radio? What's this? Oh, it's, I'm presuming pressure. Sorry about all the pausing, but... Close this window. Move down here. Drifting off the runway. Right, taxiway. Off. Oh, they'll stay off now.
On taxiway.
Let's sing it A three times. No, he's on shit piece of it. Can I be on an A3 at the end? Isn't it a good thing? We put fixing these aircraft into a lab. This is... What is it? It doesn't... It's telling me to taxi here. Let's see if once I get here, I can pass taxi to it. I've done it for twice. Don't worry. The issue is... actually, I want to look here, see if... I'm trying to figure out where everything is, because there's a phone from Dublin. And I can't figure out where Dublin is from. Okay, just tell me one thing. Just tell me if you can do this. I'm not seeing a problem with your weapon, though. I'm trying to do it very easily.
Very slowly. I don't know what's going on.
I'm not trying to stop touching this. Yeah, he will. I didn't see him. He's not going to push back. Goodbye. Again. I'm 200 this time. Goodbye.